misappropriately named guy is Chocolate, and Chocolate's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4826090. Excuse me, he is a little male, brown, Podengo Portugueso, or Manchester Terrier mix. Maybe we should call him Chocolate. He's so cute. He is about a year old, came to the shelter as an owner's surrender on May 4th, with no reason given. He seems pretty sweet and calm. What can you tell us, Joni?
He walked okay on the leash.
Good.
Could use a lot more training. He's just fearful of being in this place. You know, he doesn't understand why he was given up.
But
he could make somebody, a young family, a very happy family.
He's been here since May 4th, and, you know, it's always so confusing for them when one minute they're with their pack and the next minute they're here. So he's available right now, so come on out and meet him. He's just look at those ears. I love the way one goes up and one goes down. Gives him a great look. Come and meet Chocolate. Take him home with you. He needs a new pack and he's waiting for you. Bye, honey.